I'm buying the all-new Ford F-150. Fast wheels, big motor, cool windows, many girlfriends. The 2014 Ford F-150. Recently, Ford has been receiving some allegations of child slavery. Now, we're not going to deny those claims. There have also been some reports that we denied job applications, cussing applicants out because of their appearance, or even calling them the N-word. Now, we're not going to deny those claims, but if you do it right, let it dry. And if it's not dry, let it dry. And if you do it correctly, you're gonna die. Toyota has been banned in the UN for multiple reasons. These include tax evasion, pretending to be the government of Cambodia and asking people to pay their quote unquote taxes for them. Tax evasion, melting the money they were going to pay taxes with and turning into a vase. Child slavery. Any and all infrastructure? Vaporized with pure alpha male Ford energy. Slowly tearing their flesh apart while you watch and you know that you're next. Go to radicalislamicterrorism.com for more info. What's up, guys? Today I'll be doing the Minecraft, but if I breathe challenge, the video ends. So I'll be trying to complete Minecraft like this. Let's go. Let's start. The dying challenge!
Guys, let's do this!
Mike Portnoy was better.
Thanks for watching, do not forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you all!
Fuck yeah. Now we can commit surgery.
Fuck my can!
This was a terrible idea. That's why I'm doing it. It's fucking broke in half.
So beautiful.
Little electrolytic capacitors.
Yeah.
We need to whack it with a stick.
Stick?
Yeah.
Stick my ass. Stand by!
That can be confirmed. Oh yeah, look at this.
Ah, Jesus, you're not using the right thing.
When the tool destroys more than the thing you want to destroy, well, that's what happens. Oh!
This video was made possible by Pablo Escobar. Jeff Bezos is a man at the absolute pinnacle of his drug empire. Jeff Bezos was worth an estimated $59 in today's money. In September of 2020, Jeff Bezos's net worth exceeded $204, more than three times the amount of wealth that Bezos, Jeff, ever held. Understanding just how enormous of a fortune $2 actually is quite difficult for the human mind. The Democratic Republic of the Congo, Syria, Afghanistan,
Africa,
and Ukraine. Nearly 70 adults representing 3.5% of the human population versus Jeff Bezos, a single man who has more wealth than every country combined. Jeff Bezos's wealth is so astronomical. Imagine for a moment that you were immortal and you got a job that paid you $204.6 billion every single hour that you were alive. If you first got this job at the time of the birth of Skillshare and were continuously making $8 an hour every single hour that has ever happened since then, across more than 2 years of history, you'd still not have anywhere near $59. The average American worker earns a salary of $4 per year. In order for the average American worker to save up enough wealth to match Jeff Bezos, they would have to work for 4 Jeff Bezos years. Wealthiest man to have ever lived in modern history was John D. Rockefeller, who at the time of his death in 1937 was worth an estimated $418 adjusted for inflation today, nearly double the wealth of John D. Rockefeller. Rockefeller was so enormously wealthy that his net worth was equivalent to 70% of the entire United States GDP at that time. He was born to a 7-year-old mother still in high school, and his father simply owned Henry Ford. He worked at McDonald's in high school, and he founded Amazon in 2,000 years inside of his mother.
My Quit Smoking Coach. Available for just $1.49 in Canadian dollars. Used on Amazon.ca. Rated E for everyone. But even your kids can get it on the action. Personally, I've started smoking and got many chronic lung diseases just so I could have a better experience at this game. And oh boy, was it worth it. Congratulations. You, yes, you are on your way to freedom from your addiction to cigarettes. Michael Gronkowski, 5 out of 5 stars, reviewed in the United States on April 10th of 2014. I still smoke, but it is because I never used this software. One day, when I'm sick, I will regret that.
It's the big weekend! At the KKK. How convenient. It's the big weekend!
Candleman, Candleman, Candleman!
All of your secrets and all of the answers.
Alright, alright. Here you go.
What do you want to know?
I want to know, some information that would be useful to me that I don't know.
Your mom gay.
Bro. Eat shit and die! Welcome to Jesus News, the most unbiased and quality news source that is based in New Brunswick, Canada, but only covers U.S. news. Five. Now, there are 4 main parties that have a chance of winning. The Canadian Milk Party, Bernie Sanders, the Independence for Maine Party, and the Racist Party. Get rid of Maine. All Canadian politics are run by milk CEOs and milk companies. All they want to do is legalize milk. But we cannot let that happen. We should stop immigration, but also stop anyone wanting to leave the country, because let's be honest, you can only have it fairly both ways. Now, we aren't biased, but we here at Jesus News like the Canadian Milk Party, because they exclusively benefit Canada, and that's what we all want. The American government is in no way reliable, and we cannot trust it. The US should be a dictatorship. Anyway, this has been Jesus News reporting to you live from the murder scene of a billion Americans.
J'ai baisé la moitié des femmes du Québec. J'ai attendu toute la journée. J'ai besoin du crack.
Fuck you.
Tabarnak. Y'a personne qui est venu à mon école. Que j'ai ouverte hier!
Fuck les filles! Je veux du crack!
C'est rien que ça que je sais faire!
Fuck you! Bitch!
Yes.
Fille!
5 heures
de sexe! De problèmes sexuels!
Je vais vous le dire là! Mon école!
mesure 65 cm. J'adore renifler l'odeur de l'anus. Je suis un
crack
sexuel.
J'ai besoin
de la moitié du crack. Du Québec.
Alright, Cricket, I'm gonna sing the song. Please mute yourself.
No. Jay had them apple bottom jeans.
I will just
boots
say Kylie.
Got the whole club looking at her. She's Jessica! Did you sleep with your goddamn teacher?
What?
Did you sleep with your teacher?
Mr. Wilson?
Mr. Wilson!
No, I did!
Yes, you did!
No, I did not!
Just fuck! You're a little slut!
First of all, you're gonna need a Roland CY8 as an electronic drum cymbal. If you don't have any. A ruler. Has to be green, otherwise, it won't work. A French VHS tape of the first Pokemon movie. And most importantly, this bad boy. You're just gonna wanna finger there. Make sure it's all the way up, and just turn it on. Then you wait exactly 1 minute. All right, here we go. So So Cricket, what did you do today?
I committed mass homicide on school children. I am in Tulip. Give me money. Shit, that's in a Tulip, back to Quebec. Mon école me dit 65 cm.
Yo guys, I'm here with the real life Jesus the Great.
Wavefront Automobiles is a great place for buying all your automobile needs. It has everything. It has prostitution, child slavery. But you may be wondering, what types of cars do we sell? We sell all types of cars. Jizz cars, shit cars. We have all the cars, except for sex cars. They're not allowed. Because you're based exclusively in Brazil. Brazil has banned sex. They have also banned child slavery. Fuck Brazil! They literally made Jesus with some stone. And they didn't build his cult. And Jesus was a cockbender. This is why we cannot trust religion. I'm gonna have to have sex with your dog.
That's right. No.
As long as you steal it.
Jesus the Great on YouTube.
He glanced over at Sammy and saw that Sammy realized the same thing. All right. Jack took a firmer grip on the steering wheel as the RV ran up on the stone, shouting to Sammy as he pulled the steering wheel. Better Nate than Lever. He ran over the snake. The end.
Well,
wait. That guy looks kind of familiar. I don't know where he's from, but I feel like I know him from somewhere.
It's 2020 and I'm still making that joke.
Wait, okay. It's still 2020 when I'm making this video. Comment the year you're watching this down below, because I'm kind of curious. Jesus, have a gunshot in all of the video's backgrounds, okay? I get it, you have loud neighbors, alright? Your content sucks, you cannot be trusted. You should actually check out his videos, because they're mighty nice. Your content sucks. What's up guys, it's Jesus here, and today I'll be playing Russian Roulette. But sadly, I don't have any friends with me at the moment to play it with, so I'll just be playing single player.
A huge success. This is amazing. We've been coming for quite some time, and it just keeps getting bigger and better. We'll see you again. We will keep coming.
What is up, gamers? It is Jesus the Gray. So that's pretty cool, if I do say so myself. Hello everyone, this is Jesus News coming at you live with the latest news. So Jonathan Biden just nuked my country, and my left arm has been hit pretty bad, and quite frankly, I do not think I'm gonna make it.
keep going, you will eventually emerge out on the other end. And for this reason, it has been said that the human body is like a donut, literally.
I, Jesus the Great, officially declare the independence of the Flopper Republic. The Flopper Republic is a micronation formed from inside Canada. The Flopper Republic is my room. Here is a map of the Flopper Republic. The only laws in the Flopper Republic is respect the flopper and respect the grind. If you'd like to become a citizen of the Flopper Republic, please slide into my DMs. The goal of the Flopper Republic is to annihilate Justin Norwegian and stop the world's government from censoring the internet. The leader of the Flopper Republic is Floppa.
میدونه سی ننه 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 سر بازی بده 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 مرخصیش کمه 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 ننه چرا منو زاییدی تو که دهنم آگاییدی میدونه سی ننه بزرگ میشم سر بازی میرم چرا دادی تو